A student of a private university in Bangladesh's Chittagong poured kerosene on a professor over alleged incoherent and sexually explicit remarks in his English literature lectures. The professor said students dragged him from his office and one of them poured kerosene on him to set him ablaze. Several teachers staged a demonstration in the city against the attack on Wednesday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.